Kirovohrad is a city in the center of Ukraine, located on the Inhol River. The city is full of historical places and ancient buildings, monuments and museums, and each of them has its own unique story. There are a lot of green parks and squares. The city is the important center of musical and theatrical culture of Ukraine. Also, many higher educational institutions are located in Kirovohrad. One of the most famous among them, the Donetsk National Medical University, situated in Kirovohrad, one of the best and high-ranked universities in Ukraine and Europe. Due to the recent events in Ukraine, the university had to move from Donetsk to Kirovohrad. The teaching staff remained the same. It is important to note that the majority of professors are experienced practitioners with high academic degrees. Every year, the university takes students not only from Ukraine, but also from the whole world. Today, more than 6,000 students are studying at 8 faculties, including the preparatory faculty for foreign students.
Dear colleagues and friends, at Donetsk National Medical University International Relations Department, we are responsible for raising the profile of the university overseas and ensuring that Donetsk National Medical University continues to attract a high-quality and diverse student community. We manage the global representative network and provide expert professional advice and guidance to students. The department is dedicated to enhance a vibrant international community and to foster cross-cultural experience. We welcome all international students to this amazing university. I hope you will excel in studies and make us proud with your best efforts and results.
The Donetsk National Medical University trains specialists for the following specialties: medicine, pediatrics, dentistry, pharmacy, nursing, public health, postgraduate education, and the preparatory department.
My name is Amrita and I'm a student of Donetsk National Medical University, Ukraine, Kirovohrad. And Kirovohrad is a wonderful city, I have to say. The main highlighting point about the city is the snowfall. I'm just enjoying it here. Sometimes we play with the snow and that's the main thing we miss in Kerala, India. The variety of food is just amazing, and we get a huge variety of dishes, European style and everything. And I'm just enjoying it here. Then I have to say about this university, the thing that I like the most about this university is the friendly faculties and the teachers. I'm really fortunate to study here, and that's what I have to say about the university.
Donetsk National Medical University has convenient conditions for studying. The simulation desk of anatomy chair, for example, has all the necessary equipment for getting knowledge in this field, and the professors will always be glad to help students to understand how it works and the fields of its application. The university has a large territory in the center of the city and consists of several buildings and hostels.
Hello, my name is Ernestina Minta from Ghana, and this is my first time being in Ukraine, and I like the country very well. The country is very cold, although, but I like it. And since I've been in the university, their teaching is very good, and also respect students in the school. All Africans here, we are very, very happy to be in Ukraine. And our first day of seeing snow, we have to be doing snow play, snowman, going out with friends to walk in the snow. I like it very well. Thank you.
Lecture rooms are convenient too, and they are featured with the necessary equipment for direct education. All the classes are conducted in such a way that they are well understandable for foreign students to get full knowledge for future professions.
Hi guys, I'm Kartika from India. I like to study here. Here we have a well-equipped instruments and for diagnostic therapeutic systems. Then the fee structure was very less in this university compared to India. If you are like to study here, please, the application are open. You can study here and become a good doctor. Thank you.
My name is Umahiadizi Princess. I'm from Nigeria. Being in Ukraine has been wonderful because it's different. As we know, Africa is really hot. Like most times you complain of the sun and everything, but here it's like very cold. You get the opportunity to see snow falling. Like before, we just see it on TV, but now I have the chance to experience it. The university, Donetsk, it's really nice. Like the teachers, most of them are friendly. They can teach, though some of them they can't speak English well, but at least we try. According to them, they learn from us, they learn our English. Then we too, we learn from them. We learn different things, and at least you get the opportunity to meet people from different countries. I'm really happy to be here.
Also, there are fully equipped modern scientific centers and laboratories. One of them is the Center for Simulation Medicine, where students have the opportunity to obtain all the necessary skills and abilities.
Hello, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Leonard Lohit, and I'm from India. And it's been a few months since I've come to Donetsk National Medical University. It's the place where I'm studying. So I would just like to talk about the people and the place, Ukraine, and about the city here. So basically, I'm living in a city called as Kirovohrad. Kirovohrad is a city in Ukraine where I'm staying. So this city, as far as I know, I've noticed the people are good. The people are very friendly. There's no racism or anything. If you need any help or anything like that, the people are ready to help you. They're very kind-hearted people. When it comes to my college is situated like my hostel, and my college is like hardly walkable distance, and it's very close. And the bus transport facilities and grocery, supermarket, everything's close by, which is everything's very good.
There is a huge library in the university. Students can find a lot of scientific works and books, which can help to multiply knowledge and to be a resource of necessary information to write works and dissertations. For those students who like sports, there is a sports complex available in the university, where each student can spend his time for training. For those students who come from other cities or from abroad, the university gives the opportunity to live in the university hostels that allows to save money on renting apartments.
Hi guys, I'm Hamza from UK. I have been introduced to many aspects of Kirovohrad as a student here on my own. I have been able to meet with new people. I have got to see the city itself. If in case you have an interest in coming here, please do come here, because the university, it's new, but it's embracing many aspects of people. We've got many international students, including myself. We are able to come forth and take in many different people, many students, including the locals, and we have good teachers here. The teachers have a proficient level of education. The teachers, they give you the material that you need to study for. You will also get all the help that you need. Just ask the teachers. They will also be able to provide you with extra material if needed. And you are, you will be in the environment of studies, and especially as medical students, you will come to know that this place is a really good environment to start from, and you will also be able to go forward with your further education if you need. You will come to know that this university is starting new, and that things are not settled as of yet, but with the increasing level of students, and students especially from the other many parts of the world, like you will see people from India, you'll see from Ireland, you will see from Egypt, you will see from Yemen, so, and you will see people from like everywhere. So just come forward if you're interested, and applications are open for everybody. We're here to study at the end, and we'll hopefully be doctors, dentists, and we can work wherever we want in this world.
Hi friends, my name is Abhishek and I am from India. The expense of studying here is very less while comparing with India, and I'm staying in hostel, and the hostel is really nice, and there are a lot of Indians. and we are just having fun, and like we have everything in the hostel, like Wi-Fi, fridge, and like cooking. We are just cooking, self-cooking.
Besides studying, all the students have an opportunity to learn many interesting facts about Kirovohrad and Ukraine, to discover a lot of fascinating historical places, museums, theatres, etc. We welcome you to Donetsk National Medical University. We are sure that you will enjoy your studying here.